This is measles, the most contagious virus in the world. Through sneezing, coughing, or close contact, one person can infect up to 90% of the people around them who are not immune. In no time, measles spreads like wildfire, attacking the body and overwhelming a person's natural defenses. Every year, millions of children get measles, and many die of it. In order for a population to be protected from an outbreak, 95% of the children must be double vaccinated. While most countries have a very high level of immunization, this is not the case in many sub-Saharan countries. Let's take a look at the Democratic Republic of Congo. Every 2 to 3 years, the country suffers from large-scale measles outbreaks. On top of an already fragile health system, several other factors feed in to make the situation worse. Instability and long-standing conflicts take a toll. Limited road networks and poor infrastructure make it really difficult to reach the most vulnerable communities. Health facilities can't always ensure power to keep the fridges running, and they're essential for storing vaccines. Routine campaigns can't reach the required vaccination rates. A high birth rate means that the number of vulnerable children is always increasing. Many remain unvaccinated, and outbreaks are chronic. The COVID-19 pandemic compounded the problem. Access to healthcare became more difficult, and measles vaccination activities were impacted. Trying to contain measles is a yearly battle. Success is reliant on a solid chain of medical professionals and logistical expertise. If one link in this chain is weak, increased case numbers are inevitable. Year after year, MSF emergency teams are deployed to respond to these outbreaks, not only in DRC, but across sub-Saharan Africa, where measles is most prevalent.